Before and even before that, in the late 1920s, gathering of models shows evolution of bathing attire up to that time. And by looks of the latest beachwear, this is long time before the bikini. First monstrosity went down to the sea way back in 1910. No wonder she knew whether she was wearing a bathing suit or a dress. I guess she's wearing those high shoes in case she gets daring and goes wading. This later model is a little better. Well, it looks more like a bathing suit. Still later suit is still V-neck, but the stockings are getting shorter. And here's a 1920 bathing beauty in beach togs all the way up to her neck. And here at last is a bather who doesn't wear stockings. Or maybe she's forgotten them.